Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today it's gonna be the review of the Cosmic OS ROM based on Android 8.1.0 Oreo. And yeah, I know this is yet another Oreo ROM for the Redmi Note 3, and let's see whether this ROM is a bit different or even this ROM is pretty much similar like the other ROMs. And yeah, Cosmic OS was released way before, like it was released in December 2017. And the 21st December build had boot loops, guys, as other users also reported the same thing. Even I had the same issue. The ROM was not booting up on my device. That's why I didn't review this ROM. But yeah, now it's completely fixed and it is working perfectly fine. So without any further ado, let's get started. And here is my device running the Cosmic OS ROM. So I'll be talking about battery life, performance, etc. at the end. So do watch this video until the end. And yeah, first let me show you the about device section. And as you can see that this is the Cosmic OS version 3.1 and the Android version is 8.1.0 Oreo. And various other standard stuff, the build number, kernel, etc. So let me show you some of the customization options that comes with this ROM. As you can see, there are pretty much everything here. Not everything, but yeah, it is around 80% customizable. And most of them are working perfectly fine. You should not have force closures, but yeah, it might give sometimes, rarely. And as you can see, on-screen navigation works fine. You can customize that as well. And even the hardware keys as well. You can customize them. Or we can say that you can remap them if you want. And gestures. And I didn't find the option of gesture anywhere. It should have been there, but I didn't find it. And the other standard stuff is also there. You can have a look at it later. So coming towards display option, all the standard options are present, like the ambient display, etc. And the ambient display gestures, which means proximity, wake up and pocket mode, etc. is also present. Even the night light. So talking about the lock screen, everything is working fine. I didn't had any issues regarding fingerprint sensor or anything else. Fingerprint sensor is also working fine and all the sensors are working fine. I didn't had any sensor bug whatsoever. And here is the facial unlock, guys. As you can see, I have not added this thing now. But yeah, it is working. It is not that great like what you have seen in MIUI ROMs. But yeah, it works. And Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, etc. No issues with them. So let me show you some of the apps that comes pre-installed in this ROM, guys. As you can see, all the icons are pretty much customized. And I must say that it is looking really good. And it is looking a bit different from other ROMs, other Oreo ROMs. And this is a good approach, by the way. The Cosmic OS team has done a great job doing this thing. And pretty much everything is working here. No issues with that. And the music player app is also there. As you can see. And the sound output in this ROM is extremely loud, guys. I mean, it is not horrible or anything. But yeah, it is loud enough. And this is the messaging app. I think the... No, it is fine. And talking about the camera app is also working perfectly fine, guys. We also have the option to record videos in 4K and everything is working fine. I have tested it personally. As you can see, back camera, USD 4K. working fine, and the photos are also good, sharp enough. And there is no lag here, like when we are shifting from rear camera to the front camera, like we have seen in some other ROMs. Not an issue. And the gallery. So yeah, now let me show you the performance, guys, really quick. And as you can see, I've got a score of 80,816. Pretty much standard stuff, I should say, because I have only seen this much of score in most of the Oreo ROMs out there. But yeah, performance is not an issue. I didn't have lags whatsoever. And as you can see, I just now enabled this. It is showing the RAM status, which is good. This is buttery smooth, this ROM, and there are no lags. You might face minor lags here and there, which are negligible while heavy usage. So yeah, performance is good. Talking about the battery life is also good, but not that great. It is pretty much similar to other Oreo ROMs, guys. And Oreo ROMs doesn't give that great of that good battery life. But yeah, there are some ROMs which I tested, which are pretty much better than these ROMs. The standby time is good, but the on-screen time, I mean the screen on time is not that great, guys. I have seen far better ROMs than this one. But yeah, it is not draining the battery or anything else. And the gaming performance is also good. It doesn't drain the battery, but yeah, it is kind of getting reduced. You will feel that during your usage. So this was regarding battery life. And that's it for this video, guys. If you like it, give it a thumbs up. And do subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.